Now, being pregnant, it's exciting and joyous for any mom to be, but carrying that little one means extra pressure on your back, of course. Now, there is a way to treat that back pain without medication. Welcome Dr. Kevin Luck of Complete Care Health Services and mom-to-be Rochelle Rausch. Thanks for coming in this morning.
Thanks, Shaw. Appreciate
How are you feeling, Rochelle?
Pretty good.
Pretty good? Okay, I'm happy you could get into this chair. Okay, yeah. We were going to stand if you couldn't. Well, first of all, Dr. Luck, you say being pregnant is like running a marathon.
That's
getting
for sure.
ready for a marathon.
Yeah, we have to understand that it's an event, and if you don't take the time to get ready for it, if you just go run that marathon, you can have injuries. Well, if you take the time to get ready for it, the event can be smooth and without injury.
Okay, so the reason behind all the back pain when you're pregnant, hormones and also stress on your pelvis.
Without a doubt. The pelvis is the main thing for sure we want to concentrate on.
Okay, so we have some tips for you at home. First of all, if you have a history of back problems and a history of back pain while being pregnant.
Chiropractic helps with those people, alleviate back pain, but also makes the delivery much easier. It's been proven in science that that's helping a lot with pregnancies.
Okay.
Also, people have a history of their mothers or their sisters having different deliveries or back pains. It is genetical.
Okay.
And also, we want people to understand that if you had prior deliveries that had problems with back pain or the deliveries, seek chiropractic care.
Okay.
It does help.
Or if you have a tipped uterus.
Uterus, or you've been told that you have a malpositioned pelvis.
Okay.
Those definitely are things you want to see chiropractic for.
Okay, well, let's do a little demonstration.
Sure.
While we have time to do it, Rochelle, if you can stand. And Dr. Luck, exactly how would you go about doing this and being very careful with a pregnant woman?
Well, of course, there's many ways of treating a woman.
Mm-hmm.
And Rochelle's been a patient of mine for a while before she got pregnant, and then we're taking her through a pregnancy mm-hmm. because in helping her in a pregnancy, we're focused on the pelvis.
Okay.
And the pelvis of the body is the cradle for that new child.
Okay.
And the new hormones come in, and it twists that pelvis and it can cause back pain
okay.
and a difficult delivery.
So what's the number one thing you would do physically with Rochelle?
Well, it would require a table.
Okay.
There's different ways of treating a woman based
okay.
on what she brings to us. Each person is an individual, of
okay.
course, and we want to do an exam to make sure, and we want to make sure we keep contact okay. with her through her pregnancy.
And Rochelle, what has your experience been?
I had pre-existing back problems,
mm-hmm.
so I knew it wasn't going to be easy, but seeing Dr. Luck, he's been making it a lot
okay.
easier to deal with.
Okay, so show us again the area of the back primarily that affects pregnant women.
We're going to turn her a little bit.
Thank you.
We have areas, different type of back pains.
Okay.
We have the typical low back pain that comes from unstable vertebrae.
Mm-hmm.
It comes from bad disc problems and muscle spasms.
Okay.
We use massage a lot for that too.
Okay.
But as the hormones come in and loosen up this pelvis, you get a type of pain called posterior pelvic pain, where these joints can start to move because the hormones make it relax.
Okay, so that's what it is. And Rochelle, I know you feel some relief from going through chiropractic.
Yes.
So that's a good thing. Well, thank you for coming by, Rochelle, this morning.
Mm-hmm.
And Dr. Luck.
Thank you.
And if you want to learn more about all of this, you can always go to our website, myfoxcolorado.com.